2014, huge year for Indians. India held the largest election of all time. And guess who won? An Indian. Congratulations to Narendra Modi for his victory. You see, kids, if you stay single, you can accomplish anything. So an Indian winning in India, that's expected, right? But Nikki Haley got re-elected as governor of South Carolina. Indians now run two states in the American South. Although, an Indian got drafted by the NBA this year, so I guess anything's possible.
A Surgeon General named Vivek?
Speaking of running things, Satya Nadella became CEO of Microsoft. Indians now run Microsoft, Pepsi, Deutsche Bank, and MasterCard. Hey, we're from the Indus Valley. We gotta be good at industry. We shared the Scripps Spelling Bee title with another Indian. In fact, we've won the last 8 spelling bees and 13 of the last 17. So, we have it up here, but we now also have it right here. Because Meena became the first Indian to win Miss America, which I think is even bigger than Miss Universe. Miss Universe, who even knows if that title means anything until the aliens show up and set the record straight? To that end, India placed a satellite around Mars on its first try. The Mars Orbiter mission, affectionately known as MOM, went up for around $75 million, far less than any country had ever done it before. Oh great, now the whole solar system knows how cheap we are. Although this does give us hope. If we put a mom into inner space, I think someday soon we can put a mother-in-law into outer space. Kailash Satyarthi won the Nobel Peace Prize, sharing it with Pakistan's Malala Yousafzai. As if she hasn't been through enough. And finally, Indians are top class yaar in entertainment. Only 7 stand-up comedians in history have ever sold out Madison Square Garden, and 2 Indians did it this year, and I wasn't one of them. But I did have a video go viral, so maybe we can break the internet with this one. And if we do, Indians can fix it.